Good evening, 40. The Disruptor, multi-billionaire combat sports fighter. He has over 100 victories under his belt, so be careful. An amateur, he is not.
Excuse me? I hereby summon upon our esteemed society guest, the Disruptor, or, if he so chooses, a second to commence his accepted duel. Well, feel that would be a bit premature. Now, give a big round of applause for the Disruptor! Make him feel welcome.
Want things done, do it yourself.
I suggest you break up the round and lure him away from the cage so you can help him by invoking the right of second.
What do you think you're doing? That's my job.
Your job? You were given a signal.
I didn't see that.
Away the fuck! I'm not finished!
I said it was the end of the round. Disruptor, you need to stop now.
That's the end of the round. Quinn will most likely head back to his locker room. A perfect chance to convince him to stand down and take his place.
Sorry, we don't even let you folks through here.
I almost had him.
Looks like you could use a little more muscle tone.
Unfortunate, 47. You were meant to protect Quinn. Our client won't be happy. Finish the mission, and I'll fix this mess. Well done, 47. You can now invoke the right of second to take his place. It's a perfect opportunity to take out your target without raising any suspicion.
Excuse me?
What was...
I told you something was up with this day, didn't I? I'm staring at the freakiest accident you would not believe.
Man, I'm interested.
I hereby summon our
Excuse me, sir, but who might you be?
I'm here on behalf of Mr. Quinn to invoke the right of
sight. Oh, for fuck's sake, I was going light on him. I knew that little coward wouldn't show sooner or later. We'll slap the lips off this baldy bastard.
Manners, Mr. Disruptor. Well, it looks like Mr. Quinn has invoked the right of second. So, to fill his place, we have Mr. Sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Doe. Just Doe.
Yeah, you look like fucking Doe.
Mr. Doe will take his place. Now, let the fight begin.
Any last wishes, Baldy?
No.
This is gonna hurt. But you won't remember it. What are you waiting for? Come on!
You are underestimated.
Look at you. So skinny. Bait the head off. What the fuck? What are you waiting for, Baldy? I can smell.
You talk too much.
Impressive punch, 47. Target eliminated. Head for an exit. Your money is being wired to your account.
Oh, well, I hereby declare Mr. Quinn, via our champion, Mr. Doe, our winner! Congratulations!
What the fuck?
Good evening. Thank you.
you said farewell to Tim.
That is the Disruptor, multi-billionaire combat sports fighter. He has over 100 victories under his belt, so be careful. An amateur, he is not.
Just to make the pain last.
Yeah, I'll punch you.
Thank you.
should be down by now.
Don't worry. I like to play with my food before I eat. Have a little bit of a show.
He could suddenly invoke the right of second.
And get that dweeb of a trainer in? I can snap him like a twig, too.
We promised you a seat on the board if you fulfill your duty.
I will. Let me just have some fun first with this little runt. You heard what he said about me?
Don't make this...
It's always personal. Now let me focus on the fight. Hey, Muscles. Seen any action?
Before joining the private sector? Sure. Plenty.
Way the fuck, I can see it. You don't have that killer instinct. Not like me.
You've done service?
I've done it all. Now spot me.
Of course.
Ah.
Gentlemen, just to remind you of the rules, this is a fight to the death, but you can still invoke the right to a second if you so choose.
Thank you.
goes the bell, which means it's the end of this round. Contestants, please feel free to deploy our device, or simply just return to your quarters if that's entirely up to you. We will see you soon.
Could have used some tools here, but then again, is that...
Round or beat up the chump. Life really is grand. Getting paid to make grown men cry.
Yes, life is wonderful.
Yeah? I bet I've got more watches than anyone here.
Yeah. How many do you have?
I've got more than I do knockouts, and I have over 100 of them. And I'll tell you something for nothing. They're worth more than anyone here could afford. A good tip for you. Always invest in a good watch. Ever seen anyone faster than that? I tell you, you don't learn that in the service.
I've picked up a few tricks.
Oh, yeah? You want to have a one-on-one? I'll put you stiff.
That's very kind, but my job is to protect you, not fight you, sir.
Fuck off. I've seen more meat on a spider's knuckle. Now spot me.
Whatever you say, sir.
Oh.
Summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And let's not forget our guest. I hereby summon the esteemed opponent, the Disruptor. Gentlemen, you have shown great strength. I must admit, I did not foresee this, to reach this far.
That's only because I choose to let him still be standing.
Okay, well, let the third round begin.
Tip top! It's nearly over for you.
Yeah, well... in your dreams, Disruptor, sir, can I get some special K?
Which is now your nightmare. gonna take you to move like a giraffe on roller skates. Stay here, you little muppet.
I defy you. Smell his fear from here. I want to see this fella.
Okay.
Hello there.
Nature.
We'll show you how to conjure its force when we return to our quarters. Summoning the powers and essence of your surroundings are key to victory. Your body is merely a vessel, not a temple. Your chi is your true self, a mirror of your true inner power. When reaching this enlightenment, your mind will be indestructible.
That makes so much sense. I honestly don't know what I would do without you.
You've made it this far. The gods above are obviously protecting you. But remember, I used to be an assassin. So I will show you how to kill that fuckhead.
Don't mind me, sir.
Sir, move along, please.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here. Get out of my face.
both still standing. One more than the other, I have to say. But standing nonetheless. Remember, it's not too late to invoke your right to a second.
Don't patronize me. Hey, I've got some food.
Hey, would you mind? Could you check it out?
Tell you to move like a giraffe on roller skates. Stay here, you little muppet. Slap bitch.
I'm not scared of you. You horrible man.
Stay here, prick.
I will. Bring it dead, dead, dance on your grave, dog.
Okay, gentlemen.
How do you fuck it like that?
I said it was the end of the round. Disruptor, you need to stop now.
It's not done yet, boyo. All castles give me the creeps. I only like modern stuff.
I bought a chateau.
Gutted it and made a state of the art. And what? It looks class now. And then the neighbors give me sticks, so guess what? I bought their chateau too and turned it into my own gym.
Sure, sir.
You're shy, crack.
That's very interesting, sir.
Fuck it, let's have a look.
Hey! Some Atlantide water. Don't care if it's a bottle or a glass.
Sorry, sir?
Atlantide water. The best water on the planet. Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, sir, but I don't think we carry that.
Well, then go and find the bottle. I'll be back.
Of course, sir.
just to make the pain.
Thank you.
Rapta, the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And let's not forget our guest. I hereby summon the esteemed opponent, the Disruptor. Well, this is certainly an unexpected fight. Have you had enough? You know you can invoke the right of second. None of you need to die.
Ready to have your head kicked in?
Oh, yeah. I can do this. Survive the last round.
Well, that's settled. Gentlemen, you may begin.
I tell you, the power of my liquid fist.
I can see the fear in your eyes.
It's waiting to reveal the power of my liquid iron fist.
Come on, Miss Boy! You don't have to fight it!
I can see it in your eyes. Yep, I'll punch you like a ninja.
If I tell you to move like a giraffe on low speeds, stay in. Mopping down.
This is a restricted area, so you need to move along.
Go right in. Just to make the pain last.
I'm not scared of you.
Ready to bleed a bit more?
I am not scared of you. You move.
And I hear the bell. This means the round is over. Please, gentlemen, return to your quarters. Or not, I will summon you when the next round shall begin.
Down there? I know he was scared. That big old pussy!
You need to show restraint. Use the five fingers of death that I taught you. It will end your opponent. But this is more than killing someone. It's a spiritual journey.
Not authorized to enter, sir.
Sir.
hereby summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And now, I summon the Disruptor. Well done, gentlemen. Are you ready for another round? Remember, this is to the death. You can still invoke a right of second if you so please.
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm a big boy. I don't need any second.
Well then, enjoy yourselves. Let the round begin.
Stay in your break.
No, I don't like you either.
Give me a
big hand.
Bitch, big man. Look at you. I can see the fear in your eyes. Just to make it pain last. All right, give me a big slap, bitch.
I tell you, feel the power of my liquid.
That is the bell, gentlemen. This means.
Away the fuck! On the finish.
Stop! I've announced the end of the round.
Remember what I told
bitch.
You?
Believe it? I'm still standing. You know, Mommy always said I was a clever boy.
Patience is the key. Zen is our great master. Young Quinn, you must let go of your vanity.
summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. I hereby summon the Disruptor to the cage. You are both still standing. Very impressive. More for one than the other, but well done, both of you. Anyone wish to say something? There is no shame.
Let's have some fun.
I'm gonna kick your backside! Junior!
Excellent! Let the next round begin. Gentlemen.
Just wait until
you feel the power.
Stay by
Rick and Iron.
Look at you. I can see the fear in your eyes.
Yeah, well, I will break dance on your grave.
Give me a best slap, bitch. Tell you, did you move like a giraffe on roller skates? Stay here, you little muppet.
Yeah, I'll punch you.
Just to make the pain.
I'm not scared of you. You horrible man.
Come on, Miss Boy. You don't have to fight in you. I can see it in your eyes.
Yeah. God, get me.
And that is it for this round. Thank you, gentlemen. I will summon you later.
I think I can beat him. I just need to know what to do.
Patience, young student. You still have much to learn, but I will teach you that. Through my chi, it is so strong.
Thank you.
hereby summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And let's not forget our guest. I hereby summon the esteemed opponent, the Disruptor. Very impressive. If you have anything you want to say, this is the time.
Ready to have your head kicked in?
I'm ready.
Okay, so without further ado, let the round begin.
All right, give me a big slap, bitch.
I'm not scared of you.
Stay you.
Terrible man.
Look at you! I can see the fear in your eyes.
I don't like you either, you fancy pants!
Just to make the pain last.
Yeah. My magic brain.
Okay, gentlemen, ease down. The bell has just rung, making this the end of the round. Please step aside and take whatever break you want.
I think I can get him. I think I do.
You can always break a person's body, but breaking their chi is the absolute key.
summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. Let's give a warm welcome back to the ever impressive the Disruptor. Well done, gentlemen. Are you ready for another round? Remember, this is to the death. You can still invoke a right of second if you so please.
I can do this all night.
I'm a big boy. I don't need any second.
Well, that's settled. Gentlemen, you may begin.
I'll punch you like a ninja. Can you believe it? I'm still standing. And, Mommy always said I was a clever boy.
You need to show restraint. Use the five fingers of death that I taught.
It will end your life.
hereby summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And now, I summon the Disruptor. You are both still standing. Very impressive. More for one than the other, but well done, both of you. Anyone wish to say something? There's no shame.
Let's have some.
I'm gonna kick your backside! Junior!
Excellent! Let the next round begin. Gentlemen.
A goal, right? Just to make the pain last.
I'll punch you.
Come
like
on, this
ninja.
Boy! You don't have to fight him, you! I can see it.
Yeah!
Gun, get me.
Patience, young student. You still have much to learn, but I will teach you that through my chi. It is so strong that I have lost.
summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. I hereby summon the Disruptor to the cage. Well, this is certainly an unexpected fight. Have you had enough? You know you can invoke the right of second. None of you need to die tonight.
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready!
Well then, enjoy yourselves. Let the round begin. Ah!
Tell you to move like a giraffe on lower skates. Stay here, you little muppet.
No, go right back. I don't like you either. Oh, you
give me a piss, bitch.
Yeah, I'll punch you like a ninja.
And I hear the bell. This means the round is over. Please, gentlemen, return to your quarters. Or not, I will summon you when the next round shall begin.
I think I can get him. I think I do.
You can always break a person's body, but breaking their chi is the absolute key.
summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And let's not forget our guest. I hereby summon the esteemed opponent, the Disruptor. Very impressive. If you have anything you want to say, this is the time.
Ready to have your head kicked in?
Oh, yes. I can do this. Mr. Mike,
okay, so without further ado, let the round begin.
Yeah!
Come on, Miss Boy! You don't have to fight me!
I can see you. I'm not scared of you. You horrible man!
Look at you. I can see the fear in your eyes.
I will defy you.
I'll go right on you, just to make the pain last.
I don't like you either. You fancy pants.
Ollie, give me a big slap, bitch. Big man.
Scared. That big old pussy.
Patience is the key. Zen is our great master. Young Quinn, you must let go of your vanity.
Thank you.
I summon our esteemed society member, Mr. Timothy Quinn, or a second of his choosing, to commence his duel with Mr. the Disruptor. Now give him a round of applause. And now, I summon the Disruptor. Well done, gentlemen. Are you ready for another round? Remember, this is to the death. Still invoke a right of second if you so please.
I could do this all night.
I'm a big boy. I don't need any second.
Excellent. Let the next round begin. Gentlemen.
Stay in your break.
Bring
it
dead, dead, dance on your plane.
All right. Give me your best slap.
Well, you have my magic
crane. Sorry, sir, got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Look at you!
Okay, gentlemen, ease down.
Away the fuck!
This was the end of the round. Disruptor, you need to stop now.
I'm not done with you, you little bitch.
Accept your knowledge into my soul. Thank you, Master.
You made it this far. The gods above are obviously protecting you. But remember, I used to be an assassin. So I will show you how to kill that fuckhead.
Info on the perp?
I can't help you. I'm terribly sorry.
Oh, shit. I need you to stand up and fight the aliens. No. You were knocked out by something. Okay, enlighten me here. Do you have a description?
Sorry, I have this eye problem. It's a blur.
Look over there!
Will do.
What? I have no idea what I'm doing. Just hope this works. Flipping the switch. Off.
Over here. I need some assistance. Oh, I've never seen anything like this. You gotta do something.
Hey, what?
Something's really messed up.
Oh, shit.
Command, be advised, we have a casualty. Moving in.
Go ahead.
Yeah, look at it now. It's bad. Must be a killer on this.
Settled. Gentlemen.
We can't let you pass, sir. Come on, please.